Word, son. What do you do, YouTube? It's your boy, Jay Devine. All right, man, before we get into this video, make sure to like button, comment, subscribe, share the word, spread the links, because you know how I do. If you haven't already, when you hit that subscribe button, click the bell icon so you're notified every time I upload. Without further ado, let's get into it. All right, man, so I'm not going to make this video too long, but I really want to get this off my chest because this shouldn't be happening. All right, now, with this whole push-to-pile, physics-driven, whatever y'all want to call it, this shouldn't happen. Okay, so I got it looped up in the back, so we're going to talk about it as it plays. But ladies and gentlemen, this should not be a thing. There should be no reason why Hassan Reddick should be going around the entire pile and pushing the guy from the back and acting like he actually did something positive on the play. You know what I'm saying? This happens more often than what you think. More often than what you think, I mean. You know, this to me, it just shows where you guys have this whole logic thing. Now, I will be more inclined to be I will be more inclined to be cool with this if the offensive side had a chance of pushing the pile themselves. But it seems to me, more times than I've seen, or it might just be this in general, but it seems to me that the only people who are able to push the pile are the defenders. You know what I'm saying? It seems to me like the offensive side doesn't have a chance to push the pile themselves. Pretty much giving you another rendition of Pro Tag, which this you could probably say is like a poor man's version of Pro Tag for Madden 10. You know what I mean? But honestly, man, like, I really hate the fact that this is the thing, because you got to look at it from a standpoint of, let's say that I needed a stop right here to cut his drive short. I needed this. And I have Hassan Reddick, or I have one of my men walking, trotting behind, and just because I'm in the vicinity of the pile, he pushes him forward and he stands there like, yeah, I did a good job. Like, no, bro. Like, your job as a defender is to prevent him from getting any more yards. He already has two guys standing him up already. Your job is to help that pile push him back, or help those two guys push him back, so therefore you get behind that ball carrier and you pull him back, prevent him from getting any more yards, not pushing him forward and making the two guys in the front making their jobs any harder. I mean, more harder. Pause. You know what I'm saying? Like, this is a problem. You know what I mean? This happens more often than what you think. So people are probably gonna see this and think, oh, you just making a big deal out of nothing. And I say that same phrase a lot, because those are the majority of the comments that I see when I show light on these types of subjects. I see a lot of comments that have a lot to do with that said phrase, because I'm making a big deal out of something, or people try to equate me ranting about something as me not being good at the game. And it's like, no, bro, like, I hold my own. I can perform relatively well, but it's just things in this game that I want to see better. And it seems to me like year to year, they don't do that. They have no incentive to do any better than the last year's version. Now, I will say 22 is a little bit less than 23. So 23, yeah, it's better than 22, but not by a long shot. That's no pun intended. You know what I'm saying? You cannot have this be a way of playing defense, because this doesn't make sense. Something has to be done about these corners you keep cutting, Clint. Something really has to be done. I need you to look into this. But let me know what you think in the comment section down below, man. I appreciate all getting tongue-tied. I appreciate all the love and support y'all been showing the videos, man. I really appreciate it. Most definitely, man, make sure you hit the like button, comment, subscribe, share the word, spread the links, because you know how I do. But I'm going to get up out of here, man. It's your boy Jay Devine, and I'm signing out. Peace.